This is the forest we call Mahdit. It is a big forest that contains different kinds of palm trees. This is the place where the poet has grown. It has inspired me a lot of poems because it is quiet, away from the city. This is good, from noise and from crowded places. Because when ideas come, they don't come when there is noise. When you are quiet, you can produce, you can give. But in the city, it's difficult to write. We can find some fields are green, but others are not green. This field is turned in order to prepare it for sowing wheat next time. Because from now 2 weeks, we will have water from the dam, and people will irrigate all this. The dam that Hassan II God rest his soul. Built before Rashidia, it will be open, and it is open from time to time in order to irrigate this big forest, this big palm grove. The economy of these dwellers, it depends on these palm trees because they give much money, and people from the north of the kingdom, they come to Tafilalet, the area, in order to import. To take wood, the dates from here and sell them in another cities, because they buy here not so expensive, but in other cities they are expensive because there isn't dates yet.
Yes.
As we import, for example, apples and other fruits. Yeah. This kind of tree, it is called Boslechen. Boslechen, we have this kind, it resists against disease. But we have other palm trees, those are easily attacked, like Mejhul. Mejhul is easily attacked because they don't contain immunity. Yeah. This is how we transplant palm trees. This plantation, we transplant it. We take it under the mother, and we transplant it in another place where there is no palm tree. Like this row of small palm trees. They are new, and they will be bigger. We irrigate them in order to give to be mothers and to give dates in the future, in the generation, future generation. If you see that the tall palm tree,
yes,
means that it is very old, because a line of branches, it means a year. We can count the years that a palm tree can have. Yeah.
Palm tree can get 200 years old.
Yeah, 200 years old.